Yo, 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 it's your boy here, Crispin Solo, back to live with some Rise of the Tomb Raider gameplay, guys. Now, as I said, I love this game. I'm running this game on the EGVA, GTX 1050 Ti, the 2GB version. Let's see how this card handles this game. The rig is optimized as a budget PC. It's optimized by Mr. Apex at the Apex, my amigo, my friend. You can check him out in his channel in the description of this video. He does awesome live streams on the weekends. He's a fantastic photographer, so you can check him out on weekends and hit this like this video, share, subscribe, comment your favorite stages, your favorite parts of the game. So without further ado, let's get this thing cracking, let's get this thing on the road. Hope you guys had a great day. Let's jump into some Rise of the Tomb Raider gameplay in the wilderness. Siberian in the wilderness. Let's go, let's get this thing cracking.
These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Come here, you copy? Oh shit!
Oh shit.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
Overwatch, please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission. We lost contact with a survey team on the southern ridge. Last...
Look like.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
Got to bind this wound. Those leaves should stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Thank you. to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Sophia, keep moving. Come on, we got him. Keep running! Go! Run her down!
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find the missing...
KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Trying to spread us out. Until we fuck this up, these are peasants.
Yeah, these are guerrilla tactics.
These characters look Mongolian, but I can't read what it says.
It'll blow the timetable. I'm not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Let's do a sweep. eyes open. The natives booby-trapped the woods.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
We're gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again. Giving...
Damn. It's still there. To draw it out.
Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know.
Be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them.
Yo, what's up guys, this is the boy Christopher, the enemy is happy to meet you, I hope you guys enjoy, and I would not be... next one to get this frame rate. As you can see, the frame counters are at the top right hand corner. This is my settings here. This will be my permanent settings. Right, so you can take a look at it. You can pause the video and you can have an idea. I took off the pure hair and the DirectX 12. I got some issues with that. So guys, I hope you guys liked the episode. Hit that like button, subscribe, share the video. I'll be bringing some more content to you, some epic action with this game. As I said, I love this game. I can play this game over and over and over. For you Tomb Raider fans, you can hit that like button, subscribe, share, and have a good day. This is your boy Chris Winsolo saying peace out.